But I remember at Westgate,
yeah,
we were invited by the owner of Nakwans,
yes,
to come and open a section on organic products.
Yes.
Huh?
Yeah.
And actually, I was the guest of honor, I remember.
Mm.
We opened and we had suppliers coming from all the way from Naivasha, where we had trained a group.
Yes.
Kinango, Kangema.
Yeah.
You know, bringing all the time
those products.
Those products.
Yes.
To Nakuma, Westgate.
Mm.
Unfortunately, the method of approaching that of selling is not good,
mm,
because at Nakuma they were told this is the shelf,
yeah,
you'll be putting your product here.
Yeah.
When you come with it, it will be received, but it will be marketed, it will be kept in here.
Yeah.
So come checking whether it has gone. What is sold is what we shall pay. If it is not sold, you come and pick it back.
Mm. So the cost was on the farmer?
Yeah, and then they are not the ones on the market selling.
Yeah.
You know, you take it from me, you put it in your shelf.
Mm.
I cannot go there and do the selling. You are the one selling.
Yeah.
And then what is not sold, I have to come back and pick it, you know?
Yeah.
And then what is sold, on top of that, what is sold,
mm,
you give them 90 days to feed it. 90 days is raising another crop.
Mm.
Without being paid for the first one.
Yeah.
So, because after a few months, the farmers couldn't keep up with that.
Mm. No.
Organic beauty, organic dressing, organic, 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 organic